got to do 4 hours a week in this clinic until I make up the time I've missed. 2054. I'll be caught up to 2054.
I am a board certified diagnostician with a double specialty of infectious disease and nephrology. I'm also the only doctor currently employed at this clinic who's forced to be here against his will. Who wants me?
Good Lord. Let me guess. Inflammatory bowel. And there's your pants.
My pants tell you I have diabetes?
No, they tell me you're an idiot.
I was waiting 2 hours out there.
Fascinating. And who would rather wait for one of the other 2 guys?
What are you doing?
Level 4. You have a parasite. Don't worry. When women learn to embrace this parasite, name it, dress it up in tiny clothes, arrange playdates with other parasites.
Thanks.
It has your eyes. Are those real?
She can't be your daughter. It's impossible. You look way too young.
How old are you?
60.
You're lying. That's not the point.
Have you never seen Dawson's Creek?
How long are we waiting?
2 minutes less than when you asked me 2 minutes ago.
Got it.
Start counting. How many?
26.
Okay. Either you suck at math, or you're gonna die in 2 seconds. You suck at math.
How can we make this more interesting?
Make the sky green. How can we make the tall short? You cannot make the uninteresting interesting.
Hi, Dr. House.
Poor old girl whose name I don't remember.
They float.
Huh?
My bowel movements? Honey says they're not supposed to?
I'm a nutritionist.
Yes, I can tell from the cool toe-loop sandals.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Is that her?
A little. See my chest, too.
Of course it is. Puncture.